OFour does its best to stay stocked with all the current sneakers, and this video further showcases that. Today, we have the adidas AlphaEdge Performance 4D in black. It just launched a couple of weeks ago, May 31st, 2019 to be exact, and it highlights adidas's push for futurism in the sneaker industry. I mean, Nike has its HyperAdapt BBs, and adidas has the 4Ds. Before we get into the details, I just have to say how awesome these shoes are. Adidas really took into consideration the effects of running on individuals. That includes the twists, the turns, the balancing act, everything that encompasses running. It's called 4D because of the 3D printed midsole, as well as the fourth dimensional aspect of the comfort, control, and stability that they provide. In fact, Adidas had this to say. Cutting edge 4D design combines comfort, stability, and cushioning in these men's running shoes. The AlphaEdge 4D midsole is precisely tuned for controlled energy return, providing long-lasting cushioning and stability. The sleek build feature a stretchy heat-pressed upper that adapts to the shape of your foot as it moves, with area of support for a stable ride. That was taken directly from Adidas' website. Now in your hands, you'll immediately realize that these are a bit heavier than your regular boosts, but not by that much. It'll still feel light on your feet, and when you step down and feel that comfortable compression, you won't mind as much anymore. The upper is the ever-present Adidas Prime Knit, but with Forge Mesh technology, as is found in the Adidas Alpha Bounce. Forge Mesh is the tougher, rich material found along specific places on the upper. After over a decade and a half of research, Adidas located the precise points where the foot needs the most support. Forge Mesh is essentially the upgraded version of Forge Fiber used in the older models released in November of 2018. Forge Fiber uses thermoplastic polyurethane coated yarn to maximize performance that adds layer for ultimate strength in motion, flexibility, and lockdown. The upper really hasn't changed too much from previous versions, apart from the mesh technology used, and the design is pretty simple and unassuming. The main focus has and always will be the 3D printed midsoles. The midsole is proprietary technology designed by a California-based company, Carbon. The 3D printed midsole is made using a process called digital light synthesis. It's done by using oxygen and programmable liquid resins as the material molded into the shape you see here. The result is a material that's firm to the touch, but when force is applied, becomes contouring and flexible. It's definitely more absorbent than Boost, and runners typically choose these over any other styles for long distance running or general active sports. All colorways have the same color midsole, this ash green sort of color. Despite the porous nature of the midsole, there shouldn't be any worry of dirt or gunk getting caught in between the gaps. And if that does happen, a simple rinse will get it right back to looking great. The outsole is made by Continental. Yeah, the tire company. It's meant to be extremely resistant to the weather and wear, ensuring these are absolutely long-lasting. It also adds another layer of comfort when running outside. It's even dotted with these bumps to increase grip on all surfaces.
I actually just got back from a trip where they actually sell my size. I actually ended up buying three pairs of shoes. I got two Ultra Boosts and a pair of Jordans. I actually had the older version of the AlphaEdge in my hand, but they didn't have my size. And like the day I landed back was the day that the new ones were released. So ultimately it was like a lose-lose for me. What I'm trying to say is if I had the opportunity, I would have absolutely bought these. If you're either an active person or are extremely interested in the technology and you want to be connected to the pace of technology in the sneaker industry, these shoes are perfect for you. They're super hot in the market and they deserve a place in your collection. And that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to follow me on Instagram at @04_reviews. Follow OFour at @04ME. You know the whole spiel about the YouTube thing, you know what to do. And I'll see you guys in the next one.